get anything for yourself. But I'm going to teach you.
Mom and dad are out of town. So you get me?
I wouldn't be a whatever.
Get ready for school. Shaq, this is the best vacation ever. I can't believe you own this whole island. You have to be the hottest, most successful, smart, and funny guy I've ever met. I'd do anything for you, Shaquille Horowitz. And I mean anything.
Winners win. You're the man? No. No, you're the man. Is that chest hair? I think it might be. I'm the only one in control. I'm the only one in control. Gates? You want to give me the scholarship? Hey, Dad. Hey, what's going on with you? Nothing.
You look like, honey, I shrunk my accountant.
Look, Dad, in order to be successful, one has to dress successful.
That depends on your definition of success, really.
Well, speaking of that, how's the job hunt going?
Oh, it's going. It's just got a couple of leads, but, I mean, they're all multinational corporations and things, you know, I mean, seriously, we're all the locally owned companies, you know, like family business, you know, we're those things. I mean, you know me, when I'm looking at the, and I see the, I can't, so I'm going to keep looking, just keep, you know, like.
That's a good plan.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I should go.
Yeah? Oh, yeah, you got school. Yeah. Cool, go.
See you later, then.
Shaq, thanks. I'm glad we had this talk.
You can't be running around wearing skinny jeans, having a haircut like a bad dyke from the 80s. You have to embrace change. You have to embrace a new you. Otherwise, you're going to end up living under a bridge. Do you want to end up living under a bridge? That's where you're headed unless you're ready to be successful. You can't become successful by hating successful people. You have to embrace them. You have to go out there and you have to get what you want. You have to
live your life like that.
Butt-faced again.
Christ, you get a government job I don't know about?
And I have a meeting with Brett today.
Oh, yeah? Where at? Cock in the Box? Cock Filet? Kentucky Fried Cock? McCockles?
McCockles, really?
Oh, I should have stopped at Cock in the Box, huh?
Yeah, you need to be nice to him.
Dude, the guy is a cock-gobbling tool who thinks he's better than everyone else.
No, he's successful.
Yeah, a gobbling cock.
Seriously? Don't fuck this up for me, please. I really want the scholarship.
I thought you were going to community college with me and Chelsea.
Well, I was, but that was before I could afford to go to SMU. With a scholarship, I can afford to go to SMU, so.
Dude, I can afford it, but you don't see me running off to some fancy college to get with a bunch of pod people and leaving my friends.
You have 1.75 GPA. You'd be lucky to get in the community.
I don't test well, and you know that.
Did you at least remember to get the costume?
Yeah, it's in the back. You?
Yeah, cheers.
Oh, man, that's a pussy. I'm not gonna let you see.
I picked up a shift this morning. Can you take Sage to school?
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, don't let your retard friend say anything that's going to scar her, all right? She's only 11.
They're not retarded. She'll be fine.
Who's retarded? Hey, sweetie, you need to ride with Chelsea to school today, okay?
What?
I don't want to ride with
with her and her freak friends.
You don't have a choice, babe.
I can ride the bus.
Not in this neighborhood, you can't.
We learned about self-defense in gym class. Testicles, throat, eyes!
You're riding with your sister today. Deal with it.
But Sideshow smells like spoiled lunch meat.
Hey, this should go without saying. No smoking weed with her in the car.
Weed?
What is this weed you speak of?
Seriously? A joint? It's like 8:30 in the morning.
All right, first of all, it's medical. I have anxiety issues, and you know that.
Whatever, I just don't want to smell like that stuff all day. Hey, is that Van Horn?
Yeah, I think so. What's up, fellas?
What's up? You bussing it?
Yeah, my car's in the shop till this afternoon.
It's a long story.
Fucking stop sign behind a tree.
Nice mouth. What's up with the Amber Alert?
That's Chin Chin. She's my girlfriend. Pigeon. Say hi to my friend.
Nice. Would you pick her up? The Harry Potter books, aren't you?
Hey, fuck you, Shaquille. She's hot as fuck, man. And you just jealous because the last time you felt vagina, you were being born out of your mother.
And that's disgusting. Nice car.
Thanks.
Can I drive it?
Sure.
No, you can't.
What's the big deal?
Megan's low. We should really get going.
Okay, can we at least get a ride? You got room.
Seriously?
Fuck you, Shaquille. Fuck you, too.
It's a douchebag.
Dude, whoa. Be cool.
That would be cool. He's a douchebag.
Yeah, but, you know, he's...
He's what?
He's got the...
What?
He's kind of... He's handicapped.
What, so he gets a free pass because of that? Guy walks around like he's king, but he's really just a douchebag. And by the way, they don't say handicapped, they say physically challenged.
Are you sure? I think handicapped is okay.
No, okay.
They still call it handicapped parking.
No, they don't.
What up, peeps?
Sure.
You told Chels to get Shaq out of the way so we could be alone, didn't you?
You know guys hit their sexual peak at 18, right?
I'm sitting right here, Mom. I understand every skeezy word you say. Sweetie, you understand many, many more words than Marion. Marion?
It's Sideshow. The name's Sideshow.
Hey.
Hey.
You? Scene of the crime. So the printer you wanted me to look at.
Yeah, I don't actually have a printer.
I don't.
Jesus, Shaq, it's me.
I know. I'm Shaq.
Nice to meet you. Are you gonna be a douchebag?
No. Just.
So what do you want to do? I mean, we obviously had a connection the other night, right?
This is a good brand. Chels, you're like my best friend.
And I wouldn't want to ruin that.
Fantastic. Did you get that off of like some big book of cliche things assholes say, or you just came up with that? Dick.
Chels, Shaq, let's go! Oops, I'm sorry.
That's okay. You know I'm so hot for you. I've been wanting to do this for a long time.
Rebecca, it's not what it looks like. Don't look for Rebecca. Hey, no, like.
I didn't know they.
they were hers. What 11-year-old wears a thong?
It's the 21st century, pervert.
I'm not a pervert.
That's some pretty sick shit, even for you, Sideshow.
I thought they were Rebecca's.
He was sniffing them.
Oh. I was not.
I'm burning them, you freak. Okay, let me out there. I don't want to be seen getting out of a cart with two known pervs.
What? Two? No. I'm not. He's the
pervert. Tell Duke Hansen, you freaks.
So, how much for all this?
$5.50.
Hey, want to see a picture of my little girl?
Sure. She's pretty.
Yeah, she's a child, you freak. She's into rainbows and unicorns, not your penis. Like, no, kid, I'm just fucking with you. Yeah. Bag it up. I got my eye on you.
For the Gates scholarship, huh?
Yeah, I was gonna tell you this morning, but it was kind of awkward between us, so I didn't really know.
All of a sudden, he's too good for community college.
I didn't say that.
And that's why he's going to Brett's little winter break costume party.
Wait, your cousin Brett? You're going to his party? But you hate him. He hates you.
I wouldn't really say hate is the word. You know what? Gates is gonna be there, and it's my chance to impress him.
Hey, retard, you parked in a handicapped spot.
See? I told you it was handicapped.
Oh, you know, I didn't see him in a while.
Yeah, whatever. Queer. As you can hear, fucking ass right now. Hey, Hobbit. Call me. Oh. And you're all talk.
I didn't tell you.
Yeah, you did. That's why I'm getting the Gates scholarship, and you're gonna be homeless giving handjobs under a bridge. Now move your car.
Well, it is illegally parked.
Move it. Take Peter.
My gym shorts again.
Coach! Shit. So are we cool? Because this morning was kind of awkward.
Yeah, totally. BFF.
Dude, what'd you do to my dad's pants?
Shorts, dude. Check it out.
No, they're my dad's pants.
I know, you said that.
Why don't you just cut your own pants?
Dude, I'm not cutting. These are my favorite jeans. I can't cut these.
I said that Shaq had done a lot of growing up.
Aw, have we stepped in a crush, though?
Who are you texting?
Oh, just a guy.
You made out with Shaquille, didn't you?
Wait, what guy? Just someone?
Oh, you got Shaq and Dell, like, did you? Whatever, it was probably a mistake, anyway. So what's his name?
For fuck's sake, give me that.
Stop.
Stop it.
It's so hot.
That is so, so, so not cool.
Why are you keeping this guy a secret? Sounds kind of hot.
He is. He's really sweet.
So, what's his name?
His name's Hayden.
Hayden? We don't know any Hayden, do we? How long have you been dating?
Well,
what? How long?
Well, we, like, text every day. Please tell me that you've, like, actually seen this guy in person, right? We send pics, too.
Jesus.
You know what? You two have set our gender back like 20 years with your little pseudo-relationships. Awesome. I sent him a video once, too.
Okay, wow, like you've never met him in person?
Shut up! You met out with Shaq.
word.
That's why I think we should open up our medical marijuana retail store. What? Think about it. I know about weed, and you know about business stuff.
The coach Nethercutt, isn't he like 30?
Okay, well, she is a cheerleader.
I guess the teenage Scott isn't doing it for her.
Speaking of which, I heard that she is deformed in that area.
What? Did I just tell me that Eric told him that my cousin's Dane?
Dane from, like, Dead Booker's Day?
Yeah, the one. So, anyway, he was, like, making out with her, and he says that she has oversized...
An oversized what?
You know. Ew!
But apparently the hose monkey does have a talent for fellatio, though.
Oh, I totally respect her now.
Well, what makes her blowjob so great?
I don't know, maybe the E.T. bitch has two heads like aliens.
Oh my god. I would love to make a cheerleader popsicle out of that. How many licks would it take to get to the center of a cheerleader? Look at that ass. That is an... Oh, oh.
Shaquille! Marion!
Why aren't you two participating?
I'm anemic, a little weak.
I have asthma.
So what in the hell are you wearing?
Shorts, sir.
You look like goddamn Huckleberry Hound, and those aren't shorts.
Actually, shorts are just pants that you chop off at the leg, Coach. Precision, granted, but I mean, it's...
Shaquille!
You know.
Shut up! Son, you're named after a goddamn sports legend. And look at you. Why can't you two be more like Van Horn over here? Dragging himself around. Silly walk. Arm all funky. But you know what? He doesn't let it stop him from trying to succeed. And you too. Fake asthma. Anemia. You should be ashamed of yourself. Goddamn ashamed. Hit the track. Now.
So, do you guys, like, think that guys even care that much about blowjobs? You're fucking kidding me, right?
Yeah, I'm kidding. Wait. You've never done it, have you?
Okay, well, I have, sort of. I think you know if you had a dick in your mouth. Okay, well, I've never done it, so I just want to be good at it whenever it does happen. Okay. Come here.
What?
Well, come on, don't be a prude. This is purely educational.
Come on. All right. So dance your tongue around the tip
like a dainty ballerina.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Now put your lips around your cheek like this. That way you don't bite it, okay? Uh-huh. Now put it in your mouth and go as far down the shaft as you possibly can.
Like, you know that, yeah?
It's like, wait, stop. Oh, like, this isn't something that you don't do every day?
Whatever. You freaks were the ones in here making out with a piece of fruit. Don't think this won't get around. You're a joke. Everybody already thinks you're air van. It's pathetic as fuck.
Hey, we're not just an air van. Hold on. You know what? You have fucked the majority of the athletic department, and you're currently working your way through third string to university.
You skanks just wish you could get laid. Fact is, nobody wants anything to do with a dyke airband.
Look, I know you can't help what happened between you and your stepfather when you were like 13, Lolita, but for the love of baby Jesus, keep the whisker biscuit in your pants.
Yeah, I mean, some people are saying that your oversized lips are scarring some guys for life.
You're going. And where are your spirit ribbons?
Listen up, you ungrateful freak. You think it's easy to run around in this tiny uniform in a school filled with geeks, freaks, and future sex offenders? Now, you're gonna put on a spirit ribbon and act like you care about the game.
Thank you.
she supposed to be in school?
It's lunchtime.
Hey, Brett.
Hi, Abdul. Shaquille. Shaquille, little white guy.
That's awesome.
So do you guys, like, call each other up every morning and decide what to wear?
Listen, Shrek, if I wanted to hear you speak, I would have acknowledged your presence.
Ty, why don't you order something? Let the men talk.
Whatever. Why don't you try a mouthful of your uncle's cock? I hear it's a childhood favorite of yours.
I just want to thank you for the opportunity, you know.
Save it. I'm doing it as a favor for my dad. I still think you're a fucking outcast.
You're not one of us.
Look, I've changed, okay? I'm going to evolve, and I've decided that I want to be successful like you.
Hold on. Before you get all emotional and earnest on this, Dr. Phil, I should tell you, the party's been canceled.
No. Why?
Well, if you must know, my parents are fumigating the house for termites this weekend. So, no location, no party. No party, no Brett. No Brett, no Gates. Sorry.
We could have it at my house.
Your house is a shithole.
It is a shithole. Sideshows. We could have it at Sideshow. Sideshow has a fantastic house, and his parents are going to be out for the weekend.
No shit?
No shit.
Are you sure you can pull off a college party? I don't want a bunch of Warcraft, Halo-playing virgins standing around, eating chips and dip, scaring up all of the symmetrical tail. You understand?
I do. And you don't have anything to worry about, because I have thrown quite a few badass parties.
No high school kids.
No. No worries. I got it.
Well, you should get to work. Run along, then.
Let me go.
I would totally rub your feet. In fact, put them up here.
Never think about my feet, okay?
Hey, let's go. I'm eating pie. What about your pie?
Shaq. Hi.
Rebecca. Good. Let's go.
Hey, can you stop by my friend's house? I gotta pick something up real quick.
What friend?
Just a guy.
Wait, no.
Dude.
No.
Dude, calm down. Don't be such a Debbie Downer.
No, I'm a Debbie Downer because I don't want a drug deal on my record. I can't get into college with a drug deal on my record.
A drug deal? What are you talking about, drug deal? This isn't Miami Vice. I'm not going to buy 10 keys of coke from Tony Montana, all right? This is Rover. It's cool.
Sonny Crockett is Miami Vice. Tony Montana is Scarface. You really should know this. You're a dude.
Okay, whatever. Point is, I'm going in there to buy some weed, okay? Personal use. I saw it on the news. It's perfectly legal. Medical marijuana.
First off, you're an idiot. Second off, you need a prescription for medical marijuana, which you don't have. And even if you did, you can't buy it from some guy named Rover. You need to buy it from a licensed facility.
Okay, well, it's almost there.
No, it's not.
Okay. And, hey, don't be asking any weird fucking questions.
What weird question?
You're like Montel Williams when you meet somebody. Just sit there and shut up.
No, I make small talk. I'm good at it.
Okay, well, no, people think it's weird. Just don't do it. Hey, Rover, what's going on, man?
Fuck how it's going and what's going on. Who the fuck is this little motherfucker?
Dude, don't worry. He's a friend of mine. He's cool.
I'll decide who's fucking cool. Now, who the fuck are you?
I said he's a friend of mine. His name's Shaq.
Did I ask you? I asked him. What the fuck is wrong with him? He can't talk? You can't talk? You some kind of mute or something? Or are you an undercover cop? Huh? Observe and report. Is that your thing?
I'm not a cop. He told me not to talk.
What? Why would you tell him not to fucking talk?
It's no big deal, man. I just didn't want him to say anything to freak you out.
What is this guy liable to say that's gonna be fucking freaking me out, man? I'll tell you what. He's freaking me out right now. He ain't saying shit. Creepy-eyed motherfucker.
It's like a nest for retards, this house, huh?
Let's party.
Let's do it.
This is some top-level shit. Remember that ghetto-ass dirtweed that Molio's been trying to push? This.
is premium velvet. More THC per ounce than the other weed on the motherfucking planet. Now, I call it the equalizer. Because I don't care who you are. Be it the janitor or the president of the United States of America. When you smoke this shit, you're all gonna be on the same level. Laying on the floor, staring at the ceiling. Shit, this weed might make old creepy eyes over here even cooler.
Why do you keep saying that? I'm not creepy.
Oh, you're creepy, all right. But hey, I mean, I'm cool with it. I don't cast aspersions. Make no mistake about it. You're a creepy little fucker. This is $250.
Are you crazy? You can't throw a party at my parents' house. They'll kill me.
You're lucky, you know, because they're going to be out of town. You'll never know.
Dude, you don't know how to throw a high school party, let alone a college party.
Are you kidding? You remember the Halo Pajama Jamma Jam? It was legendary.
These are college people. They're not like normal people, right? College girls have expectations.
So I have this.
What's this?
Cheat sheet. A guide, if you will, for a college party.
It's blank.
Okay, I haven't had time to fill it in yet. So what are some things we're going to need to throw a college party?
I don't know.
Oh, come on, man. Think about this. Come on, get... We've seen a lot of these movies about, you know, parties, college chicks. Like, what do they have in those that we don't have that we need to put in this?
Beer? Kegs of beer.
Kegs of beer! See, it's easy.
Shaquille Horowitz, we need to talk. I hear you're throwing a party. I know you're throwing a party, and I want to go. I have to go. I'm popular. Got it? I can make it worth your while, or I can make it a nightmare. Your call, Bigfoot. See you tonight, fellas. So, I think I wouldn't ask you again, Lester.
Shaq? Not really anything to tell.
Okay, lie. Hey, did you guys know that Sideshow's having a costume party tonight?
Sideshow's having a party?
Yeah.
Wait, our Sideshow, like the Shrek-looking blockhead?
Yeah, that's what Hayden says.
That can't be right.
What's up, ladies?
Hey, Chelsea.
So, what's this idea about a party?
What? How does everybody know about that?
So it's true.
Yeah. Actually, that's what I wanted to talk to you about.
Okay, what did you want to ask me?
This is kind of awkward because of this morning and all, but, I was going to ask you if maybe you'd,
Yes! Yes, of course I will!
Wow. Wow. Yeah, this is great. I actually didn't know how I was going to get a keg. I remember you and your sister, your sister's ID. I thought you were going to say no.
Yeah, of course. You can't have a party without a keg.
I know. You can't. You are so cool.
Yeah, Chelsea, I mean, you are so cool.
So, let us go forth and get a cake.
Yes. So, what are we going to be for the party tonight? I'm thinking about being a slutty German barmaid.
Maybe you should have a great spot. Maybe you should have a great spot. Maybe you should have a great spot. Like a hot baby.
What up, my Rasta brother?
I'm not your brother. And don't be giving me that island Rasta bullshit, white boy.
Where's the bathroom?
It's going poison. So buy something early.
Hello.
What do you want?
I would like to purchase this beef stick, this energy shot. Graveyard shift. What is this? Lemon lime? Delicious. Fried pie. Adorable cupcake. And a keg of beer. Not for me. It's for my husband. It's his turn to bring the beer for the union meeting.
Yeah, the union. Local steelworker 896. Got a lot of meetings, a lot of negotiations, big vote coming up. Yeah, you know, there's talk of strike.
Yeah.
Jimmy Hoffa is actually talking about making big changes, but I don't think it's gonna set well with the mob.
Honey, we shouldn't bore this gentleman with your boring union talk.
Yeah. He's 63.50.
Great. You wanna get this one?
I do.
Sweetie,
I do. My wallet? And the money?
Yeah.
For the keg of beer we are purchasing?
Yeah.
Hey, Cock Wizard. It's Brett again. You remember me, right? The head of the scholarship committee? Yeah. You know where your whole future is right now? Yeah. Yeah, me again. Don't fuck it up.
So, I think we made a pretty good team in there. Well, I know three very hot chicks are going to a weekend costume party.
About that.
What about that?
Well, it's not really my party per se, so...
You could have a dickwad. We're coming.
Yeah, I'm going to be a slutty German barmaid.
Dude, I got to piss.
Now?
Classy.
Thing. I have all six IDs, but there only seems to be five of you. Now, why do you suppose that would be? Perhaps because the only ID belonging to anyone over 21 years of age isn't here.
We're really sorry.
Shut your mouth, Mr. Manson. Don't think I'm not on to you, little cult. You think you can have a crime spree in my neighborhood and get away with it?
Crime spree?
Well, let's see. Well, we got one act of indecent exposure, coupled with vandalism. And since Mr. Motormall said you referred to him as an island brother, which I can only surmise is a slur against his ethnicity, that makes it a hate crime. One count of fraud, one count of presenting a false ID in an attempt to commit a crime, various vehicle violations, I'm sure, by the looks of that heap, as well as a man act for you, Mr. Manson.
Man act?
Get your hands on your head. I'm not behind you, boy. I got my hand on my gun. The man act. Whoever knowingly transports any woman or girl for the purpose of debauchery or any other immoral purpose.
Hope you have anything planned for the next 25 years.
Oh, hey, baby.
How are you?
What are you guys doing? Well, he tried to buy beer. The fat one exposed himself. Hey, look ahead. Hey, look ahead. Van Horn says you're good people. So I'm gonna cut you a break. But I have to confiscate the beer, though.
Really?
Yeah, really. You know, you should try to be more like Van Horn over there. It's goddamn inspiration.
Hey, I just want to say thanks for helping us pick up. Right?
Fuck you, man. I did it for the party. Still think you're a faggot.
I can't believe that we're not in jail right now, or we didn't have a serious accident with a nightstick. Hey, Brett.
Hey, Sticky Buns. Yeah. Hey, you got a band lined up, right?
Of course I have a band lined up for the party.
I hope so. I hate to see that scholarship get taken away.
Okay. All right, see you tonight, bud. Deuces to you as well. Okay. Oh, he hung up.
I know a great band.
Oh, do you? The only band you need to know is the Breath Penis Band.
Chelsea, I have a really huge favor to ask.
Okay, dude, I forgive you for everything. Of course the Bitch and Daisies will play for your party tonight. I love you.
I love your band. The Bitch and Daisies are awesome. But, Brett really wants Dane's band to play. So.
Oh, yeah. You know, we're not really ready to play a gig yet anyway. I was just trying to help you out. Dane, Dead Hooker's Pride. You know, I don't know that they would play a house party.
I was thinking that. But I figured since you're his cousin, you talk to him and talk to him.
Sure. I could do that.
I mean, last week.
No problem. I mean, that's what friends are for, right?
Wow. Yes. You're the best. You know that. And, you know, I'm like your band's biggest fan, so.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool, because I'm pretty sure you've never, like, heard us play. Honey, that worked out.
Okay, all right.
Sorry, folks, I don't handle novelty acts.
What?
The whole eclectic nerd thing is past. Kids want mopey, sad, vampire Twilight stuff.
We're not actually a band.
We're here about a band.
Oh, really? Man, I like the sound of that. What's it for?
A huge party. Mm-hmm. Tons of hot college students.
Yeah. What band are you looking for?
Dead Hooker Surprise?
DHS. A good choice. And one of my top acts. No way they're doing the party, though. They're way too big for that. And besides, they're recording an album, so... No more performances.
I didn't actually want to say this, but she's the cousin of the bass player.
Hey, everyone is someone's cousin, okay, Skippy? And bass players are temporary at best. Hardly part of the band at all. Now, perhaps you prefer one of my other bands. How about Pantsar of the Beast? Baby Batter, Nigga Please, Dead Bed, Lance Boyle, and one of my personal favorites, Ass Gasket.
Well, we really need Death Hooker Surprise. We kind of promised that we'd get them.
Really stupid, wasn't it? Dumb.
Chelsea.
Dane.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Hey, Dane, how's it going? Hey, I love that new stage you came up with, man. Great stuff.
I've seen you forever. How are Sage and Rebecca?
They're great. We're great.
Rebecca still keeping you in line?
Trying.
Nice. Hey, anything you ever need, let me know.
Well, actually, that's why we're here. I was kind of hoping you guys could play a party for me tonight.
Crazy, huh? I told them you're way too big for that sort of nonsense.
It's really important. It would help me out of a major bind.
Tonight?
Yeah, sorry, it's such short notice, really.
But you know what? We were supposed to do rehearsal, but I was telling the guys we have a gig.
Really? Thank you, that is so awesome.
Hey, I heard the Lando Omegas have bikini models in these baby pools full of whipped cream.
Lando Omegas are gay.
Now, that's just what I'm talking about. You know why they're gay?
Why?
Because they have no originality. We're going to use Jell-O.
Jell-O?
Yeah, Jell-O.
He's got brains.
That's gross.
Did I tell you to stop?
I really owe you one.
Yeah, you do. Mm. I'm gonna go.
Hey, Shaquille. Yeah, it's Brett. Word is you're fucking up, okay? Get the beer, stop fucking around. I don't have to tell Gates that your bitch ass can't fucking man up and get the beer. So call me back with some good news, all right?
Is it supposed to be this soft?
Fuck the Diaz brothers, I'll bury...
What the fuck? What are you two doing here? You know this is my relaxation time.
I know. Sorry to bother you, but this is really important.
How could you bring him here again? He really creeps me out.
We're not here to buy drugs, so...
Drugs? Why would you even say that? That's it. Lose your clothes.
If you're wearing a wire,
I swear to God.
No. We're just here about beer kegs. We just smell like some beer kegs.
Kegs of beer? For what?
Party we're throwing?
What kind of party?
Dude, a badass party. You gotta be girls there?
College girls. Co-eds, bro.
Will you come look at my ass? I think this bong is giving me a rash or like a...
Baby, can you not see that I'm trying to do business with you?
You know, I might be allergic to your dick.
They use those silent military helicopters now. You guys gotta go.
Yeah, we should go.
Okay.
Get him out of here.
Okay. Rover? He's kind of a lunatic.
Yeah, but he's buying us beer, though.
We'll see.
You can't be serious.
Oh, what's this?
What is that? It looks like a fucking dress.
It's a slip. It's a Freudian slip. I've got the turns, the ego, libido, some big word. It's smart.
I don't get it.
Smart people will get it. College people. So you don't have to worry about it. Really, though? Like, a priest? Yeah. Who wants to party with a priest?
What? Catholic schoolgirls.
With the real east side, with the real cheese ride, with the whips hitting switches from back side to side. It's
a strip club? Really? You took me to a strip club?
What, are we going to find a girl willing to jello wrestle at the night?
I was hoping that you would. Okay, I'm starting to panic.
All right, calm down. We just need to pick up one of these girls, all right? Oh, that one's perfect right there.
Right there?
Yes.
That's a cop.
What?
That is a cop. I will not do time for a stripper. You know I feel about time. I couldn't even get to the first season of Oz.
Okay.
I will not be Beecher. Get out of the car.
Crazy.
Excuse me, miss.
What the fuck do you want, huh?
I'm just wondering. Are you an employee of this establishment?
Are you asking if I'm a stripper?
Are you?
I'm gonna have to call you back, okay? Look, little freaky boy. I'm not gonna blow you and your priest friend here, okay? So why don't you run along, okay?
No, we were just wondering if maybe, you know,
what?
You...
Hey, what the fuck, man, is going on here?
Nothing, huh? Man.
What, are you going to blow these guys?
No.
Lorenzo, por favor, don't like start, okay? Don't start your shit, huh?
Are these your regulars? Huh? Is this the guy you've been texting?
No.
What if it is, huh? I can text whoever I want, whenever I want, huh? We are through, Santos, we're through!
Fucking God. This guy.
Whoa, dude. Hey, dude.
Santos, you're not going to cut anybody, okay? Why don't you put it away?
We don't want any trouble.
You just got... Trouble, boy. You think I'm going to let you sex text her with your six texting fingers, motherfucker?
I am not your woman anymore, okay? I am not your woman!
What do you mean? Of course you are.
You really are an idiot!
What the fuck?
Don't call me!
Fucking touch me, asshole.
Oh, Santa Maria Purissima. Swear to you.
Hey, calm down.
Get out of here! 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 Get out of here!
way better than their shitty parties.
The better than Denver's crime?
Yeah, there has been.
Aren't they like 30?
Has been. Yeah, look, we ladies are the hot new thing, and we don't play any lame poser parties. And that party represents everything that we hate.
Yeah, like I want to see Shaq kissing Brett's ass all night.
Wait, we're still going to the party, right? Chelsea's not going to any party.
What?
Did you not think I'd hear about your run-in with the law?
It was not a big deal, really.
Trying to buy beer in the middle of the day with a stolen ID? Sounds like a substance abuse problem to me.
A substance abuse problem? Seriously? It was just beer.
It was a whole keg.
Some of us can handle a couple of drinks.
You know what? I'm not having this conversation with you. You're grounded.
What? No, you can't do that.
Dad left me in charge.
Since when does Dad give a shit about what any of us do?
You want me to call him? Because I can. Or you can call him. You want to? I'm sure he'd love to have his business trip interrupted and hear all about your crime spree. Don't you? No? Didn't think so.
So does this mean we're not going to the party tonight?
Oh no, we're going to the party. Come on, Bridget. Let's get some cute costumes.
So getting late tonight.
Hey, this is a college party. You gotta show some maturity.
My dick is so happy right now.
Okay. You okay?
No, I suck at everything.
You were like Miss Everything in high school.
I know, right? I'm just like a celebrity in high school. In college, it's like I don't even matter. It's like people treat me like I'm a regular person.
You are like the hottest girl that ever went to our school. I masturbate to your yearbook picture every day.
Really?
In fact, every guy I know wanted to tap that ass.
Really? That is the sweetest thing I've ever heard. Do I look fat?
What?
My mom says everyone gains weight their freshman year.
That's crazy. You look awesome.
Why do all the guys say I'm crazy?
Girl's looking wicked.
You see my abs there?
Oh,
yeah. You ladies need some drinks?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Oh, no. Go get them.
Oh, you're impressing me, little man, growing up. Thanks. Hey, are you going to put in a good word for me with Gates now?
Oh, yeah, sure. You know what? The alum church will be here any minute.
Okay, so what do I say? Do I have a speech prepared? Because, I mean, I have one.
So, are you like a breast?
Well, yeah.
His name's Shaquille. OMG, are you like related to Shaquille O'Neal?
Yeah, kind of.
I'm not wearing any panties.
Oh, look at my little friend here coming over to the hetero side, I see.
So, is this your party?
it's my party. Yeah, party. I fight for my right.
So, how come I haven't seen you around campus?
It's kind of complicated.
He's still in high school. Well, if you're throwing parties like this already, you are going to be a maniac in college.
Yeah, sure. Okay. Hey, I hate to break up this touching moment.
So where do we set up?
Team. Out by the pool.
And I'll be back. I'm sorry.
Hey, Dane.
Come on.
Hey, Sideshow.
Yep. Hey, could you help the band set up in the back?
Yeah.
Also, keep the lead singer, like, let us know.
No drugs?
No, I'll
talk to you. Gotcha. So what's up, man?
Hey, what, Bobby and Daddy are camping for the weekend? What do you mean expose himself to the maid? Okay, here's the thing. This is shit, all right? I'm just saying it's way beneath my number one act.
It's a house party. What'd you expect?
Was he hard or was he flaccid? Yes, it makes a big difference. Hard shows intent. Flaccid is clearly an accident. All right, here's the scoop. The lead singer just got out of rehab. She's got a bit of an alcohol problem. So, no booze. Hey, you follow me?
No alcohol, kind of.
Isn't that what you don't disturb me? And drugs. A bit of a problem, too. Powders, pills. Anything he can get his hands on, he'll do it. So keep the medicine cabinets clean.
Okay, no drugs. Gotcha.
And girls. A bit of a sexual addiction as well.
No sex, drugs, or alcohol.
And don't mention it to him. He's a bit sensitive about it all, so mum's the word. Cool?
Mum's cool.
Okay, I gotta get out of here. I got the banana shits open for Huff and Paint tonight at the wagon wheel, and those fuckers are always trying to skin the door. But can they prove it was semen? Yes, semen is Latin for sperm. That's a fact.
Oh, hey. Thank you so much for showing up.
Where did we set up, huh?
Right there.
Yep.
Oh, shit. Look who it is. Always the party master himself, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you're really starting to impress us.
True that. I haven't wanted to punch you all night. Why would you punch me?
I don't know. Something about your face. I just want to fucking punch it.
Now, no need to dwell on the past. The important thing is, she doesn't want to punch it.
No. Hold on. At this moment, I don't want to punch it. Who knows what the future may hold?
See, now that's what I'm talking about. Progress, huh? You're starting to become one of us.
Bretts, I really appreciate it.
We like you, in a kind of, in a hetero way. I'm almost starting to feel bad here.
I'm always kind of pegged as a gay.
You're not the only one.
Oh, no. I'm not gay.
Mm-hmm. We get the bitches to drop those
britches.
That's Van Horn, trying to get some play. Holy shit, what's he doing there? Is that the Pikachu dance? Or...
I thought you guys liked Van Horn.
He's a freak. But he's a funny little shit, though. Watch this. Hey, Van Horn! Get your little ass over here, buddy! Come on.
Woo! You know, we were just admiring your moves from afar.
Ah, yeah. Why don't you show us what you got? Huh?
Okay.
Go, Van Horn, go!
Oh, shut up, carpet muncher. Go back to your cupboard.
Fuck you, douche toaster.
Whatever, come on, boys.
Chill.
Dude, what happened?
You don't know.
Well, there's a little issue with the band.
Spice must flow.
What is this?
Nothing, we just smoked a little weed.
What part of no drugs don't you understand?
It's weed, it's not a drug.
This?
The spice must flow.
This is more than just weed.
Spice must flow.
Rover said it was pretty strong.
Did he go to the bathroom?
Yeah.
Alone?
Well, I wasn't gonna watch the dude piss.
Oh, that's great, because now he's not gonna be able to perform tonight.
Dude, just let him calm down a little bit. He'll be fine.
You really screwed me on this.
What did I do?
This! You had to get him high, didn't you?
He used his rock star charm on me. I couldn't say no to the guy. In fact, now I understand how all those women get tricked.
Oh, that's fantastic. It's really fantastic, because now we have no band. Brett's gonna freak, probably not gonna introduce me to Gabe.
What, so if you don't get into some prissy college, it's my fault? You'll fuck Brett and all his clone-ass friends anyway.
No. Brett's going places. He's got his eyes on the future. All right, he's going to be successful. What do you have your eyes on, huh? What, your next big bomb purchase?
What about us going into business together, huh? That's looking towards the future.
What future? What business? All right, you just have a bunch of stupid ideas you crammed together, and you can't commit to one. That's not exactly a plan.
But it's just a matter of time. Maybe if you put a little more energy into some of this, instead of kissing ass to all these douche nozzles, then we're going to come up with something by now.
I see what this is. You're just jealous. You're jealous, all right? Because you don't want me to succeed with those people because you don't want to wake up one day and just find out you're a loser.
You know what? Good luck with your new friends because I'm done helping you.
That's fine because your help is just an anchor dragging me down to retard central.
Hey, what the fuck's the band?
You know, musicians, never on time. I'm on it. Okay,
ago, there was this chick in this, like, little angel outfit, and she was totally hot.
Yeah, no, I totally saw her. She was hot. Yeah.
What do I do? I don't know. Just talk to her. Just talk to her. Like, I can't just talk to her. I mean, like, why would you want to even talk to me? You don't even know me.
Well, because you're hot and cool.
I would like you, Bridget, if I was her.
Yeah, hey, girls, how's it going?
Hey, Judith. Oh, if you're wondering if you'd see your soul lying around somewhere, the answer is nope.
Wow. Okay, I don't know where that's coming from, but okay.
Fuck, really? Like, really? Seriously? I mean, like, you lost your brain and your soul all in the same day. It's rather unfortunate, bro.
Okay, Bridget, I will be thinking this. Chills. And I...
You want me to...
play music tonight?
My band? That I offered to you? Oh, Chels, fuck the details. These are just a play.
Oh, for actual people.
For them. I'll do this for them, not for you.
We're gonna play music for actual people!
We're gonna play music for actual people. Well, he texted me, and then I texted him back, and now he's, like, completely...
Okay, Alexa, you need to stop freaking out, okay? We're about to play some music.
What if we suck?
We're not going to. We've been telling everybody how we're not just an air band for, like, ever. Don't you want to move along?
Yeah, let's go out there and kick some ass.
Good attitude.
Hayden?
Cheater!
Oh, okay, in all fairness, you two weren't dating for real.
Mean? Your problem.
Hey, where are they going?
What do you want?
I just want to say thank you. Thank you. Seriously, no ulterior motives. Just...
you're kidding me.
I'm serious, Chelsea.
No fucking way.
It's Rebecca. Rebecca's here, and she's drinking whiskey.
Oh, whoa. No. We're having a good night. It's a party night.
You don't know whiskey, Rebecca. She's...
sexy older sister, aren't you?
You're not one of her lame friends, right?
Me? Fuck no. I'm not one of those freaks. I'm a motherfucking brat.
Good.
So you're drunk?
No, I'm not drunk.
That's too bad. I'm a fan of the drunk girl.
I see a drunk girl.
You want to be my drunk girl?
Yeah, that's true.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, are you
going to
party?
Yeah, you want to party with me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's party right now.
Yeah, let's party now. Let's do it now. Let's do it now. Let's party.
Let's do it now.
Let's do it now.
Let's party. Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Look
at this
motherfucker up, Ben.
Bitch! Where's the band? Better not fuck this up.
I'll
be here in a minute.
Don't even sweat it, Brett. I got a player!
Yeah. Better.
I've got it all under control. No offense, but this shit tastes like ass.
Yeah, that's the only thing I hate about dust. It tastes like ass.
Dust like angel dust?
Yeah, you know, like Chico, Lumbo, Crystal, Flakes, and Bombing Fluid, Rocket Fuel, whatever you want to call it.
That's all wrapped up in that joint.
It's better, or I'm gonna kick that drummer before this comes out.
What's wrong with you, huh? What kind of person doesn't tell another person they're smoking angel dust?
Dude, you're kind of being a dick right now.
I can't feel my lips.
Hey, don't we have chem class together?
Hi.
Hey, likey, my slutty German bonnet.
Hey, hands off, casino man.
Are you something to protest?
Oh, are you off the roids? Looking kind of petite.
I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna die.
My mama won't freak out and you're gonna die.
See what the shit does to people on TV. First you're running around naked, running around naked, chasing cops, fighting cops, beating cops up, trying to fly, jumping off the buildings, trying to fly, jumping off the buildings. I'm gonna wake up in a zoo naked, kind of blood.
I'll get them all this. My face, my head.
No, ow. No. You're gonna die.
What about?
You're drunk.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
I know what you're saying, though. It's because you can kind of hear me snoring. I can kind of hear it a little bit, too, but I'm not drunk.
If you embarrass me tonight, I swear.
Shaquille! Whiskey Rebecca. Whiskey Rebecca. Shaquille.
I gotta go, kid.
Rebecca!
Damn it. Hey, don't worry about it. Look, I'll look after her. You just really need to help with the band.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Yeah, I gotta do band stuff.
I'll see you later, okay?
Yeah. Okay, are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go pee, so you stay right here, okay?
Okay.
Don't move.
Excuse me, miss.
Yeah?
Do you know where I might find, Mr. Shaquille Horowitz?
No, we do really don't.
Maybe later. But can I give you time? Why so sad, huh?
I cannot believe he cheated on me.
Ooh, wow. Really? You're way too mature for some high school jackass bringing you down.
I know. I started babysitting when I was, like... 12.
Wow, really? Here, take this. This will make you feel better, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah, cheers. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you know, you're all woman. So sophisticated. You get you some ample tits there, don't you, huh?
You think I'm sophisticated?
Yeah, oh, totally. You know, you're so hot, like stripper hot.
Yeah. Do you want to be my boyfriend?
Yeah, I'd love to be your boyfriend.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Just the next 3 to 5 minutes, anyway.
Yes, Bridget.
Can I help you?
Yeah, actually, have you seen... What? I don't want to interrupt. I'm really sorry. This is really awesome. Have you seen Chelsea?
No.
Okay, I'll find her. But, very nice. Where's your parent guardian?
Oh, guardian slip. Clever.
You think so?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. So I thought it was kind of obvious with the empty bullpen. Where's Van Horn? Are you at the 7th grade?
8th.
8th. Okay. Okay. 8th grade. Here. Meow. Oh, my God.
Whatever.
Rebecca? Oh. Seriously? No drinking.
So I'm gonna just go take care of your shit. I'll get
it. You take this away, isn't it? I'm gonna work for now. I'm gonna talk to me. I'm gonna go get it.
Come on.
Okay, go on. Let's go. buddy. Gates should be here any minute. I can't wait to give you that recommendation.
Yeah, Brett, she's...
Just close the door and walk away.
Be cool. Hey.
What's the problem, Shaquille? There's enough ass to go around. Go find your own, okay?
Brett, she's pretty drunk.
Yeah, what's your point?
Oh, I just don't think it's a good idea, you know.
Don't be a pussy, man. Girls get drunk so they can use it as an excuse the next day. It's how it works.
I just don't agree. Alexa's my friend, so...
You really are a little pussy, aren't you, huh?
You just be cool.
How about this, man? How about I kick your ass and then I do your friend? How's that sound? Yeah. No, lay back. Oh, you're gonna regret that. None of you are just Southside trash, man. You'll always be a loser, just like your daddy.
Throw your glove!
Hey, leave him alone, asshole.
Oh, really? Yeah. What's this guy gonna do, huh?
Testicles, throat, eyes. Oh, shit.
I'm looking for Shaquille Harwood.
He was trying to take advantage of Alexa.
Nice try. He was the one that was all over. It was him.
No.
Lucky I got there when I did.
It's a lie, and you know it.
Think I tried to help you, huh? I guess it's true what they say. Take the boy out of the trailer park, you can't take the trailer park out of the boy.
Actually, no. No one actually says that. But seriously, everyone has to believe me. It was him.
Why would I get with some drunk trailer skank, huh? I can get any girl I want. Just think about it. These losers can't get laid any other way. Look at him. He even looks like a sexual deviant.
You used my car. Now I expect to beat my money paid.
Fuck you, Santos. I don't work for you anymore, okay?
Why you done? Huh? You done? Who do you work for, then? Huh?
You work for him.
I work for whoever the hell I want to work for.
Oh, really? Okay. Let me show you this. Huh? Cojones. You transferred a sexual, freaky, dressed man. Huh?
Oh, okay. Let's bring it down.
Can I see some guys?
What the fuck, mate? Hey, look. I don't know what kind of fucked up dope you're selling here, but all I know is my lead figure. I just want to get the motherfucking feeling, thinking about motherfucking nothing. Motherfucker!
Calm down, all right? Let's talk about it. Okay. Dr. Gates, I'm Shaquille Horowitz. Look, I can explain everything.
Oh, I'm sure you can, son. But I think maybe you've got a few things to sort out. We can revisit this opportunity next year.
No. I want to revisit that now. I need the recommendation now.
I think I've seen enough for one night, don't you?
Sir, if you just let me explain, I threw this party for you. It's gone terribly wrong, but, look, I come from nothing, and I will stop at nothing to get your recommendation. Just please give me a chance.
Mr. Gates, I'm sorry you had to witness all this. I had no idea you were such a sexual freak.
You some kind of freaky kind of sex? There's me, huh?
Don't worry about it. Rex, let's go.
Hey! No, he didn't do anything. He's the asshole. He's the one.
Yeah, right. And you dreamed you Southside slut. I mean, really? This girl, like, you kidding me?
I think it's time you boys made your exit.
Oh, really? What the fuck are you gonna do?
Me? I'm not gonna do shit. Because I'm a lover, not a fighter. But him? Now he's a fighter. Creepy eyes. Get in there and enjoy your party, okay? Southside forever. I gotta find me a woman.
How about that drink? Shaquille, you don't have to be like those assholes to be successful.
I thought that's what you wanted, though. I thought that they were your friends.
You have real friends. Those guys, they'll never be anyone's friends.
Then why scholarship with them?
Why do you think?
The bodies, man! And the never-ending supply of hot college pussy. And Brett, he's a pimp.
Now, you didn't buy into that whole motivational thing, did you?
Nah. And you know how to make it happen.
Mm-hmm. You got the scholarship, don't worry.
Are you going to show me around?
Well, Shaquille, looks like I'll be seeing you around real soon.
You will.
You're biting the crap out of this.
I'm on a blue streak. Are you kidding me?
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
one drink.
Yeah,
one drink.
I'm alright. Why the fuck wouldn't I be alright?
My nose hurts.
Stop whining.
It hurts.
Hey, your eye looks pretty messed up.
What? Who the fuck are you? Why are you talking to me?
Yeah, it looks pretty bad. Hey, is that whiskey? Can I have some?
Yeah, knock yourself out. Chin Chin?
Daddy?
What the fuck is all this?
Whiskey? Did you just give her a whiskey?
Yeah, no, I don't.
Someone seems to...
What the hell happened to your eye?
It's a long story, man.
He tried to take advantage of a drunk girl at the party.
What? It's not what... Hey, man, calm down. It's not what it seems like, okay? Thought you could take advantage of my daughter. Is that what you thought?
No, it's... No.
Wait, you should shut up. Is that what you thought?
So, what did you think? Chels, it was really great. You were really awesome.
It was horrible.
You look real nice, though. Somebody, I didn't say hot.
Who are you?
Look, I'm sorry that I've been acting like such a jerk. What happened between us really didn't matter.
Then what are you being such a dick?
I don't know, I just wanted so badly to get out of this town, I just didn't think that this could ever work.
Hello, don't you think I want to get out of here too? And besides, no one ever really knows how anything's gonna work. So, I think I'm over the whole band thing.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought it was your life.
I'm 17, dude. I don't know what my life is.
You know what, Charles? Life is a highway, and you just gotta ride it all night long. Sometimes Teen Wolf style, you get up there, you do a handstand, the Cure is blaring out of the windows, it's a good time. You know, when you hit a bump on that road, and hopefully you don't fall off the side, and people are watching, and it's embarrassing.
Shut up.
Tay. I mean...
Side, where it's at, east side, make it.